I want us to be able to tell the truth, Ramona, to each other, if we're going to be good girlfriends.
I want to have fun right now, okay? I had a really hard week.
That's your privilege. This is the white female fragility, Ramona.
You're preaching.
I'm not.
You are.
That's gaslighting.
You know what? I'm not gaslighting
yes,
you.
Yes, you are.
You're gaslighting me.
The biggest OMG moment had to come at the end when I thought everyone was getting along this episode. It all started okay. Ramona gave a kind of compliment to Ebony, which is the most of a compliment you'll get from Ramona Singer. But then it took a turn when Ebony brought up the elephant that was in the room for all of November, the 2020 election.
I really just don't want to think about it. I've been thinking about it a lot. And
if it goes how it's looking, it's going to go right now. What I'm very, very happy about is America's daughters. They get to see a woman vice president. We've never seen that in American history.
Okay, I don't want to talk politics.
Now, Ramona gets a lot of nicknames. Singer Stinger, but this time she was a swinger. Not like that, because she was switching topics to topics, jumping off to a conversation that I think she thought Ebony would be like, hey, Ramona, good for you, girl.
I'm feeling I'm being attacked, okay? I really, you know, tried to understand and I took things in and I'm actually, you know, I didn't have to bring this up. I mean, the other person I want to bring up is E.J. Walker. She was the first freaking millionaire and she was black.
C.J. Walker.
Whatever, Walker,
no,
Walker.
No, not whatever, Ramona.
All right, you know what? I gotta go now. Okay, I'm going.
One of my favorite things that maybe Ramona has ever done is in this episode when she storms out of her own living room at a party of two people. That's an impressive, crazy feat.
All right, can we just change the subject? I just, I'm gonna take a step away because you know what? I don't wanna do this.
An interesting part that I feel will probably get brought up in episodes to come. Ramona talks to Ebony about how she was talking to the other housewives and how they are feeling about Ebony up to this point.
You need to back off a little because you know the other girls are not feeling really good about this. They feel like you're lecturing us.
Again, after Ramona almost left her own home twice, they were able to kind of meet a middle ground, shade Sonia, and hug it out like true housewives. But let's just see how these witches handle Salem next week.
Okay, all right. I'm not a big scary monster, you crazy lady.